So this is my vegetable garden. We are planting enough food here for me, for my daughter and her family, and for the random people who work on the property who enjoy vegetables and who doesn't. Tomatoes just went in. They're going to be gigantic in another, say, 20 days. The peppers are doing pretty well. And we already have beets, red beets, yellow beets, white beets. Onions are doing beautifully. And the peas, oh my gosh, they are really thriving. All the brassicas are down at the end of the garden this way. We have corn, we have okra, we have cucumbers, cabbages. Oh, these are going to be Savoy. Oh, it is a Savoy cabbage. Look at this beautiful cabbage head right there. Oh, I love Savoy cabbage. The leaves are so pretty, and I do stuffed cabbages with these cabbages. And here we have a few more. We have red cabbages. It's doing very, oh, and this lettuce, this is called Salanova. And this is like one of the most beautiful lettuces you have ever seen. Look how big the lettuces are. And those, oh, the ruby. Isn't that amazing? And then the beautiful bright green, it's like a bib, but so tender, crunchy and tender at the same time. These are spectacular. Fava beans coming up so nicely. String beans and lots of edamame for my granddaughter and me. I love edamame. So having a garden like this, I never have to go to the vegetable market. I never have to go to the farmer's market unless I want something like maybe white peaches or cherries in season. But I'm taking care of that with an orchard way up that way. I planted a couple hundred fruit trees last year. And the chickens, they give me all the eggs that I can desire. We have geese who are guard geese. They take care of the hawk population. They don't let the hawks come in and hurt my chickens. We have guinea fowl to eat the ticks, and on and on and on. It's trying to make this a kind of self-sustainable, really useful, productive, and beautiful place to live. That's what it's all about. Enjoy gardening. It is one of life's pleasures.